Hello everyone, it is Tuesday today, which means it's time to do some building. And we will not just build one building today, we will build a whole freaking street. This street will have a total of 3 buildings, a family home, a post office, and a basketball court. So get ready and get comfy, and let's start building some stuff. The street that we will build today is going to be located on the corner next to the playground and the family house. We are gonna start with the house. This will be located on the far right end of the street. I begin with the floor layout. Then I will place a variety of wooden walls. When the normal walls are placed, I can add the second floor. With the floor in place, I can add some walls that come with the Woody's Wasteland mold. Time to close off the rest of the building. I will place some shack roofs to create a little porch. I figured having a balcony is also quite nice, so I will place some columns on which the roof will rest. Time to place the rest of the roof as well. To finish the balcony, I will add some steel railings. The building still needs some doors, so I will add those now. Time to finish up the outside part. First, I will place some columns and put them in an angle. Then I will add some decorations, such as a barrel and some crates. The first building is finished, which means it's time for the next one. And this building will be a post office. Like always, I will start with the floor layout. Then I will add a doorway that comes with the Snappy's House Kit mold. In the back of the building, I will place a special staircase. For this to work, I first need to place a half wall. For this, I use a special half brick wall. Then I will attach a half floor to this half wall. The staircase is in place, time to add some more walls. First I'll place some more windows that come with the Woody's Wastelands mold. On top of the windows I will place a balcony railing. It's not perfectly in place now, but for now it doesn't really need to be either. Time to place the other brick walls. On the second floor, I will place two doorways and two half walls, so it will create these little windows. Now we can put the balcony railing in place using the Place Anywhere tool. I will cover up the windows by placing some wall boards. On the front of the shop, I will place some letters that will spell out post office. For this, I will use a combination of white and blue neon lights. Time to place the roof. For this, I will use a shag roof. These also don't snap very well, so for this, I will use the place anywhere tool. On the inside, I will place some light bulbs. I will also place a column and a wooden fence. Now it's time for the decorations. We begin by placing a mailbox just outside the post office. On the inside I will place some desks, cardboard boxes and a water cooler. The inside is done, so let's finish the outside. The wall still looks very boring, so I will place some vines to give it some more detail. The post office is done. Let's start on the last building of today, the basketball court. I first tried to build an actual building, but the corners never matched very good and it always ended up looking kinda dumb. But then I came with this idea and it worked out quite well. First I will place the basketball hoop. Then I will use the CVC mode to add some concrete floors. Up next, I will put a fence around the basketball court so the ball doesn't bounce out. The surroundings look quite dull, so I will place some trees and bushes to give it some more detail. On the inside of the court, I will place some benches for the players to sit on. Thank you. And there we have it, a whole street in one day, a house, a post office and a basketball court. 3 in 1. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then drop a like down below and don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss out on anything. And also don't forget to click on that little bell thingy so it will always show when there's something new. My name is Tuesday and I will see you next time.